Demas, my mates or my security, and that's the way I treat even my people here in the Senate, and maybe they mistook that for something else. But truly, siya mismo ang nagsabi na ako ay maasim. Kaya, baka kung may man, may napilantikan man sa aking asim, siguro naman dahil meron pa naman akong magandang tindig, di ba? ganun lang po. Gusto ko lang sabihin na yung mga lahat ng sinabi ko po tungkol sa kanyang mentalidad, sa kanyang ugali, sa kanyang karakter, pati na si Ombudsman Conrado Vasquez na sinabi doon sa kanyang isang desisyon dahil pinarusahan ng ating kasamang senador nung siya ay nasa Commission of Immigration and Deportation. Sinuspindi niya ng 60 days yung kanyang mga empleyado pagkatapos nung matapos yung 60 days, dinagdagan pa niya, nag-intervene ang ombudsman at sinabi doon labag sa due process yun at operation daw yun ginagawa niya at kung ano pa. Nandyan po sa record nung confirmation hearing. Kaya lang, kung sinagot lang niya yung aking speech, tatanungin ko sana sa kanya yung mga point by point na nangyari doon sa confirmation na yun. Marami pa po ang hindi na isiwalat pero hindi ko nasasabihin dito sapagkat I respect her absence. Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you. Thank you, Senator Anvile. Majority Leader.
Sir President, I respectfully move that we refer the speech of Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago and the manifestation of the minority leaders, Senator Juan Ponce Enrile, to the Committee on Rules.
So referred.
Sir President, I move that we transfer the calendar for ordinary business. I move that we transfer from the calendar for ordinary business to the calendar for special order, House Bill number 3423, under Committee Report number 7. Huh? Sir President, may I ask for a minute suspension?
My apologies. Suspension. Huh? Wala pong nababasa, hindi ba? Wala pa ba?